just popped the Percocet just like poking beans. She just popped the Percocet, say I hurt her knees. She hurting me, Rich Don Hercules.
Hurting me.
Two cups, Martell, Portney.
Two.
Serve a fiend.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna be shooting a shoe collection. If y'all hear any music in the background, it's because it's Thanksgiving Day. And what's it called? And my family, they play some music right now. And it's like some really lame old music. So like yeah. So first, just to let y'all know, by the way, I don't know what the shoes are, like the name of them, but like you know. I'll set y'all and see the shoe collection, so that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into this video. Like, so basically how it's gonna work is I'm gonna just show y'all the shoe, and I'm gonna describe, like, you know, maybe what I would wear with it or stuff like that. And yeah, and I'm gonna enter like videos of this the shoe by itself, so you can get a more close-up view of what it looked like. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into the video. The first shoes we're gonna start off with are these Fila's, and this is one of the reasons why people wanted me to do a shoe collection. So yeah, and they just like, I don't know, I was never a big fan of Fila's, but when I saw these, I was like, I gotta get these. I got these from, I think, the store called Champs or something like that, the one in Uptown in Cedar Hill. Yeah, and I really like these shoes. They're just really cute. And I would usually wear this with this like jacket that's the same color, or my jean jacket, or I don't know. It's something else I'd be wearing it with. I just don't remember. So yeah. And then the next pair of shoes. Oh, I can just show you the ones I'm wearing. It's these Vans. Let me take them. They're like this gray color. And they have like little dots of different little colors in it. You'll see, if you was up close right now, you would see what I'm talking about. And I usually wear those with this, like, with anything basically. That's why I wore this today, because I'm wearing all black. And it's just a Delta Academy shirt. So yeah. Then I have these shoes. Let me tell you about these shoes. These shoes are my favorite shoes, to be honest with y'all. And like, they're just not just an ordinary little color. You got a little bandana looking thing. I don't know. It's really cute. But yeah, these are Vans. And those ones were Vans too. And then these, I wear these with this little really cute jacket. Like, it's a really cute jacket. I mean, it's cute. It's cute. It's really cute. So yeah. Then the next shoe that I have. These are the Air Forces that I had, the Nike Air Forces, and they're like this like soft fabric. I think it's satin or silk. It's one of them. Okay, so like I was saying, yeah, I don't know if y'all can hear that, but it's my cousins are here. They stay in the night and they crying. Right now he crying. I don't know why he's crying, but yeah. But these are the Nike Air Force that I have, and they're like really cute. Like, you see these little things? Oh my god, they're so cute. And I wear these. I wear it with this shirt that I have that I got from somewhere. I don't know. From Hollister. Yeah, that's where I got it from. And then I have these Pumas. They're, I think those are the Nike. Yeah, those are the only Nikes. I got these Pumas. They like just gray at the bottom, like a fading gray and pink, and it's like a pink on right here, and then it's really cute, but it's like suede, the Puma suede, you know, like the suede that they be having. Like, I don't know, I'm not a big fan of Pumas, but like, you know, some Pumas are actually really cute, but some of them just gotta go. Then I have these ones. These are my favorite ones so far. They're also suede too, but they like tropical. You see that? It's like a little, it's like flowers on the side of them. And they're really cute. And it's just white at the bottom. it's like this regular color. It's like a turquoise. I don't know what color this is, but it's a cute color. And then, okay, all right, I'm finna show y'all these shoes. Now, when y'all see them, y'all gonna be like, ooh, them ugly. But like, if you going for like a 90s vibe, then okay, like, these are the type of Pumas I don't like, but my mom bought them for me. But I don't like them, but I like them. You know, like, they cute. They're not even that bad. But, you know, they a little on the more. It's not that they ugly, it's that they more kitty. You know what I mean? But they're really cute. They really are. It's like, they just look like this. If I was wearing this, I would wear these with all white, because that's what I would do with these, because in person, if you was to see them in person right now, they're so bright colored that you just wear them all white. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot about these Vans. Yeah, they're these jean Vans. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. They're really cute. And I don't know what I'd be wearing these with, but I know I'd be wearing these with a bunch of stuff. But I can wear it with anything. But I wouldn't wear it with this. I don't know why, but it just don't look right to me. Like, certain things, it don't look right. And like, I really am not a fan of the high tops Vans. So yeah. And these are just the, like, look at that. They're denim, like a dark denim, and then it has light denim here and there, and just some black shoelaces. So yeah. And then for the other shoes I have, they're Converses. They're like these gold Converses. I lost the shoelaces to them. I washed them one day, and then, you know, I let them air dry. You know, me. And I'm the one that thinks, you know, no one goes through my shoelaces, because we all live in the same house, right? But I go back, and I don't know where them shoelaces went. I looked for them shoelaces. They weren't there. Like, they were gone. And they just some white shoelaces, but they was gone. I don't know. They disappeared, though, for sure. Because I don't know where they went. But it's like an aluminum type of material. But, you know. What?
Carrie, where's Carrie?
He's not in here. He's so cute. So I have these Adidas. I don't know how to pronounce them. But they're like for some recycling thing. But they're not really recycling shoes. If you know what I mean. Like, you know how some people, they like make stuff out of certain things that you really wouldn't expect it to be made out of. But it's made out of it. Yeah, that's what these are made out of. Like, you know, I guess they use recycling material. I just see a little on the box. It shows like this little green thing. So I'm not quite sure what that means, but it looked like a recycling thing to me. So that's why I think these are recycling shoes. So yeah, but they're just Adidas, and they really cute. They like this really cute color. I got them dirty, but I tried to wash them. Like, some of the, like, little dirt parts on them, they came out, but they didn't come out how I wanted them to come out. So, yeah. Finally, the last pair of shoes are these Jordans. They're, like, these are hard to find someone to wear with. You can wear them all white. You can wear them all black, but I wouldn't do all black I just wouldn't wear it all black. Even though it would match, but I wouldn't wear it all black. Because this color is already dark. So it won't look right. But yeah. These are what these shoes look like. And these ones are actually really pretty. So I also will wear these with just stuff that matches. But it's also hard to find out what would match with this. But it's also not. So yeah. What? I'm recording a video, bro. What? Trey, I'm shooting a video.
Okay. Hey. Hey, you gonna edit this out?
No.
Okay. Look, me and Carrie said.
So now he had a piece of turkey. He gave she gave it to him, right? He said, "We see him eating. Me and Yuki see him eating, right?" He was talking. We was like, "Oh, you so did you eat her meat or did she eat?" He's like, "I didn't eat nothing. I didn't eat nothing."
Since you interrupted.
Who is
it? Carrie. Since you interrupted my video, shout your stuff out.
They already know who I am.
Huncho Slims, 2 N's, 3 N's.
2 N's, 3 N's.
This is my ugly little brother.
I'm not ugly. I'm older than you.
You're little. 5. No, I'm just playing.
I'm bigger than you.
Okay, now get out. Then you don't gotta rub it in my face. Just because I'm small don't mean you gotta rub it in my face.
What are you doing?
I'm shooting a shoe collection. This is what they wanted to see, so I'm giving it to them. Okay. So, yeah. These are the shoes. So they're really cute. They're Jordan Airs. Wait, no. Oh, my bad. I don't know if Air and Flight are the same thing, but yeah. I really don't have that many Jordans because I really don't. I don't know. I don't like Jordans like that. But I do like the blue and white ones. I don't know if y'all know what I'm talking about. But those ones are just cute. So, yeah, guys, that is it for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed the shoe collection. And, yeah. So, I'll try to enter some, like, videos of them. I don't know, but I might not at the same time. Because, I don't know. It might be harder. Because it's so many shoes and I have so much storage and my storage is already full. But I still record because it still don't be messing up. So yeah, I hope that y'all can hear me because the music back there is really loud and my family's really loud too. So yeah, hope y'all enjoyed this shoe collection. And yeah, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell too. All right, bye.